can't. I can't fucking deal with this right now. I can't deal. I don't know where to go. I'm going on the floor. I can't deal with any of it. I can't deal with the gorgeous vocals. I can't deal with Taylor being there on the screen. I can't deal with the visuals, the aesthetics, the gorgeousness. Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel, Brit K-Pop Reacts. Now I'm going to say it, and I'm going to say it early. Waking up this morning was glorious, and I'll tell you why. Because Taylor Swift has dropped an album out of absolutely nowhere, and it was absolutely incredible. Just the moment of seeing that and going, wait, what? It was just out of this world insane. Now, for anyone watching this, I am a K-pop reactor. This is a K-pop channel. I usually do react to K-pop. However, occasionally, I do like to react to other things that I'm interested in, other musics I'm interested in. And I am absolutely 100% a Swiftie. Here are a few of my Taylor Swift albums that I own. I am absolutely 100% a Swiftie, and I fucking love it a bit. So, naturally, I was massively excited, as I assume anyone watching this video was when they saw that announcement from Taylor. It is 5 a.m. right now in the UK, and I am up and I am ready to react to Taylor's new MV Cardigan, which she dropped very recently, and I'm so excited for this. I cannot wait. I have also noticed, looking through, that she's released a bunch of like lyric videos and stuff as well. It's just insane. I can't my mind can't cope with it all. It's just insane, the fact that she's just casually just dropped an album out of absolutely nowhere. It's just, I can't deal with it right now, and an MV on top of that, a music video. But you know what, I'm just gonna get into this thing right now. If you enjoy this reaction, as always, please drop us a like, drop us a comment, and of course subscribe to my lovely self. Join the Brit K-Pop Reacts family, that would be awesome. And with that being said, guys, let's do this right now. So this is Taylor Swift, this is Cardigan, this is from her new album Folklore, released earlier today, technically yesterday for me in the UK. I'm absolutely not ready for this, but let's do this regardless. Oh my God, I can't believe this has even happened. The Taylor vocals, like I can't deal with the fact that there's a Taylor Swift music video in front of me right now. I can't even process that properly in my head, let alone the fact that she's released a full album with it as well. Oh, there's Taylor's vocals at the start, this piano. I'm gonna suffer here. I'm gonna suffer. I've turned the subtitle font size down as well, because it's a bit big. Hang on. Sorry, but there will be pausing, there will be rewinding in this video. I can't help myself at the best of times, let alone with flipping Taylor Swift. Oh my God, that's gorgeous. I was fully expecting, I thought when I heard about this music video coming out, I was thinking it's just going to be like something really basic, something simple, you know, because she's been in isolation and stuff like that with everything going on. It's just going to be something simple that she's filmed around where she lives and things. I didn't expect this kind of, Jesus Christ, she's gone all out on the visuals, the effects. Look at this, it's beautiful. My God. Oh, these vocals are killing me. I knew you.
gorgeous.
I can't fucking deal with this right now. I can't deal. I don't know where to go. I'm going on the floor. I can't cope with it right now. It's too hard. Taylor, what are you doing to me? Oh, I can't deal with any of it. I can't deal with any of it. I can't deal with the gorgeous vocals. I can't deal with Taylor being there on the screen. I can't deal with the visuals, the aesthetics, the gorgeousness. I can't cope with any of it. I can't cope with any of it. It's just... I can't even process the fact that it's even happening. Taylor. What are you doing to me? So gorgeous. The piano and everything. Oh, it's like gorgeous, like backing on it as well. To kiss and goes and downtown bars was all I needed. You just stars around my scars, but now I'm bleeding. Hang on. I'm getting all emotional. I can't, and then suddenly, like, she's like drowning. I can't. Hang on. Do that again. So she's got in. Jesus. What? Taylor, get out of there. Get out of there, Taylor. Save yourself. There's the piano. I need to go and lie down. This is one of those MVs. This is one of those music videos, these songs, where I feel like I need to listen to it in like 20 second snippets. What's 20 seconds, right? You know, 20 seconds of me going, oh, forget. Right, go away for like an hour. Relax, recuperate, come back, do another 20 seconds, then fuck off again. It's one of them. I can't cope. I can't process any of it. It's just murdering me. This music video is way more than I was expecting. I did not expect it to be this grand in terms of like the stunning visuals we had earlier. Then she goes in the seat and then she's in the ocean. The piano's in the ocean. Now she's going in it again. I don't know where she's going to end up. It's a lot, isn't it? It's more than I was expecting. I just didn't expect this at all from the music video. And then the fucking song is bloody beautiful. I can't do this. I can't do it. Where are you going now, Tim? Oh, she's back. Is she back? She gets me. She just like hits me. Look on a face, the emotion on a face. I can't deal. Oh my god. I was not ready for that. I was not at all ready for that. I knew I wouldn't be, but I was even less ready than I thought. If that's any indication of what this album is going to be like, I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. We're all in trouble. That was gorgeous. That was absolutely good. The song was beautiful. Taylor's vocals were stunning. The MV was on another level that I did not expect at all. She's already nailed it. I can't cope. I can't deal with it. Yes, I've pre-ordered the album. Of course I've pre-ordered the album. I'm glad I pre-ordered the album. I need to go listen to the album. It looks like she's released like a lyric video for like every single one as well, because there's like a playlist here of the Folklore album with 17 videos on it. I'm probably gonna do an album reaction at this rate. I can't. She just slays me in every way, in absolutely every way, and I can't deal with that. I love her to bits. I absolutely love her. She's a goddess. She's a queen. She's a boss. She's everything. All wrapped up in one, and I can't deal. With that being said, guys, I'm gonna leave it there because I don't want this video to be too long. If you enjoy this reaction, please, as always, drop us a like, drop us a comment, and of course subscribe to my lovely self. Join the Brit K-pop Reacts family. That would be awesome. As I say, if you're watching this for Taylor, I'll probably do more of this, to be honest with you. Obviously, I am generally speaking a K-pop channel. I do occasionally delve into non-K-pop stuff. But, yeah. Taylor drops something, I'm there. Every fucking time. And I'll see you next time, guys. Thank you for watching. Sanenge, I love you all. Goodbye.